Gafford doing his work early. Goes right shoulder and goes just over Drummond. And a technical foul, a double, in fact.
Drummond didn't like the way the rookie stared him down and after he scored. But he got smacked in the face, and so you can see that he was upset about it. He's got a whelp on his eye where he got on the top of his head. And see, right there, that would have been a ground for a two-piece. I'm not talking about a biscuit and gravy. It would have been a pop-pop. You hit somebody in the head with a ball like that, you can't do that.